Hello, I'm David Shearer, the head of the United Nations mission in South Sudan and the special representative of the Secretary General. I'm speaking to you today to reaffirm my commitment to end any sexual abuse and exploitation in the United Nations. I assure you that I will take strong action to prevent it and respond robustly to any incident. We have adopted a system-wide approach to sensitise everyone working for the UN. Everyone should understand their obligations. Ignorance is no excuse. We have also reminded others who work with us on their obligations as well. We've put in place a victim-centred approach and have established complaints mechanisms in communities across the country should people want to register a complaint. All UN personnel in South Sudan must uphold the highest UN standards of integrity and duty to protect the local communities we're here to serve. When it comes to sexual exploitation and abuse, it's zero tolerance, no excuse, and no second chance.